other things are lovely. What is pure? The love of God is lovely. The peace of God is lovely. The joy of God is lovely. The presence of God is lovely. Why not think on these things?
Yes.
Think about the things that are excellent and worthy of praise. Who is worthy of our praise? Tell you. but it ends in death.
Yeah.
A lot of times we got our plans set up. We know what we want, when we want it. We know the job we want. We know the school we want to go to. I'm sorry, God.
Oh, okay.
And it seems right. Don't get me wrong. It feels good. Sometimes we get excited about what we're ready for or we think we're ready for. And God says, that's a path that seems right to you, but that path ends in death. When we start thanking God for what he's done, start thanking God for saying no. Thank God for every no that he has given you, because he saw the other side of your request. The other side of your request could have been death. When you thought it was good, it could have been the grave. Proverbs 21:2 says, people may be right in their own eyes. Tell your neighbor, yeah, you're right. But the Lord knows your heart. Yeah, it says that. It says in Proverbs 21:2, people may be right in their own eyes. Anybody ever been in an argument, a disagreement? Yeah, tell somebody, you right. Look them in the face, because they want to hear this. They've been wanting to hear this for a long time. Tell somebody, yeah, you right. Y'all want to do it now, right? You just wanted to be right? Yeah, you right. But the Lord knows your heart, so regardless of how right you are you righteous enough to stand before God and still be right?
Lord.
We can be right before each other in a disagreement. My opinion versus your opinion. My opinion can be right. Your opinion can be right. Sometimes we can both be right and still be wrong in the sight of God. Be okay with what God wants.